regardless, now we're going to play the other Game Gear Phantasy Star game. Phantasy Star Adventure. Hopefully it's better than the other one. That audio is actually really low. Like 30? Okay. Yeah, this is actually more of like an adventure game, albeit with some like D&D styled combat in it. And it's apparently set in the same era as Phantasy Star 2, though none of the characters appear in it. And it's also apparently really short, so you can beat it in like half an hour. And hey, I'd rather have that than 3 hours of nothing but grinding. Alright. Ken Miller, star of Street Fighter 2010. Okay. Well, the music's not as bad this time. Okay. Oh, it has a save system too. That's nice of them. I don't remember Carsonville in Phantasy Star 2, I have to say. I do remember that though. Lucero. Well, he's not in Carsonville if he lives in the woods now, is he? Okay. I am using a walkthrough because... Well, at least they got the little details right. Enter the house. All the characters have four-letter names because of space restrictions. Just because. And she just arbitrarily gives me money for no reason. Okay. Let's see what he has to say. Our first major puzzle, ladies and gentlemen. We have to bribe him with drinks before he'll show us his thing. That sounds bad out of context. Hmm. There's a shop.
Can we go to the shop? You can buy soda, you can buy meat, or you can buy a fucking laser gun.
And again, it is a JRPG, so there's nothing unusual about that. Really? It's like Faxanadu, where if you spend all your money, you can just get more of it. Apparently. Unless this walkthrough is just screwing me over. Okay, let's bribe him with a soda. Use soda on doctor. What the fuck is that thing?
The enhancer.
It doubles the abilities and strength of human beings. Isn't it great?
Sounds like mad science to me.
I should note in the Japanese version it was apparently called the power-up machine, which is even more silly. It's the doctor's lady. Okay. Take machine. That won't let me. Apparently I just have to leave the house and go back in. To advance the story, so that's not very intuitive. Only lab staff can use the teleporter. Well, that's not how it worked in the actual game.
Any guy can just walk in and teleport to any town he'd already been to. That's kind of the point of those things.
A bunch of men burst in here and took my brother and the enhancer. Please help my brother.
Okay. Can I investigate the crime scene?
Apparently not. I'm an agent, not a detective.
Okay, let's see what she has to say. Actually, an institute was trying to buy my brother's invention. I believe the name was Baron Labs.
I got my brother feared that they... That's probably not correct. That was probably a glitch. Would abuse it, so he refused to sell it to them. Use this to buy... Okay, give me some more money. We report it to the police. Talk to cop.
Baron Labs kidnapped Dr. Miller? I don't believe that. Oh, fuck off. Aren't you the police? Don't you have to look into these things regardless?
Well, then again, the cops are corrupt, so I guess that's a factor. See, he's trying to sell me stolen goods. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna get any help from them.
road goes north and east. Well, let's go east since we haven't gone that way yet. There's a sign here. Look at the sign. It's nothing but a frozen wasteland. Well, that's Dazolus for you anyway, so... He sold me rotten meat. What a fucking jerk. Either that or it's spoiled incredibly quickly. Okay. Go east again, I guess. This wasteland stretches as far as I can see. Alright. Nothing to see here, so I'll keep going north. It's a rundown cabin. The door isn't locked. Let's break in. I'm in Fallout mode. Dr. Light in his younger years. Let's see what he has to say. Dr. Miller's been kidnapped. Alright, Baron Labs is up ahead. I think that's supposed to be careful, but... Again, the font is glitched. Lucero! Should something happen, contact me on this radio. Okay. Head east to the edge of the wilderness, then... North onto the path. This game really isn't very big. They were right. There's a Dazolus cat here. It's a carnivorous cat. Use meat on cat, I don't know. That is actually the correct solution. I was being sarcastic. You found the doctor yet? No, I have not. Have some rotten meat, cat. Okay. There's a building on the summit. This really is a short game. Axe is on the ground. Fuck yeah, give me the axe. We've got an axe. I'm in the forest. There are many large trees. Use axe on big tree for absolutely no reason. Okay, now I have a tree branch. No, I don't. It's around 50 meters tall. Whatever that converts to in feet, because I live in America and we don't use the metric system. Pick up the branch for reasons that will become clear later, I hope. Head back to the shop. I have to buy it again. Okay. Do they take tree branches in trade? Well, this is at least a more enjoyable game than the other one, even if it is incredibly silly and dumb. Because I really do like the old, like, Shadowgate-style adventure games. and the music's not as horrendously abrasive as it was in Gaiden, so. Though it is really repetitive.
Sell me a soda. For some reason. And some more meat.
Again, for no apparent reason. I assume it'll become clear if I were playing this legit, but I'm not. Oops. Oops. Go south, then go east.
It sure is.
Okay. Are you serious? Okay. I could have gotten another 30 Masetta from what's her name, apparently, but I'm not gonna do that. Barbed wire. It's too tall for me to climb. Use axe on barbed wire.
It's a card-shaped wireless radio.
Use radio. Do you have any advice, or are you just going to tell me my objective every 3 seconds? I can go west, so there's a tall fence here. A power supply is on the fence. Use... Look... Switch. It's a tangled mess. The power is cut off here. Use... axe on self. Use axe on switch. What's the use of pointless destruction? Actually, let me save state and see what happens if I do use the axe on myself. Because if you did stuff like that in Shadowgate, you'd die in a really hilarious fashion. Use axe... self. What's the... well, let me. You're no fun, game. Anyway, the correct solution is to use the soda on the switch to short it out. Now we go back east. Now we use branch on the fence. And you just pole vault over it. That's funny. It's the front of the building on the door. Baron Labs is written. There's a fence to the south. Well... Okay. This is the front of the building. Okay. Can I just go inside? No. Use axe on door. Trying to rescue your friend. This is the rear of the lab. There's a vent near the top of the wall. Look at the vent. It's like that vent goes into the lab. It's beyond my reach. Use stepladder. I don't know. Climb up the wall with the axe like Anya from Indivisible. Or can I just pole vault into the vent again? Branch is leaning against the wall. Oh. Do the samurai stepladder thing. your sword as a stand.
Alright.
Up, up north. The cramped vent goes straight ahead. I'm like Bruce Willis in Die Hard. Look into the hole. The hole is about the size of a fist. Kenshiro is here. Right, north again. There's a large hole here. I can't go forward, but I can go down. Okay. Go down then. This is the drugstore room. Gottles of medicine are lined up on the shelves. It's a door to the east. Again, I think that's supposed to be bottles. They just messed up the font. Look. Shelf. There's a monomate. I'll take that. I'll take the monomate. Now go east. That's the only other place I can go. In this room, you need to look around. Okay. It's an empty room. Let's take a look. It's an empty room. There are doors to the east and west. Rope is on the ground. Okay. That's not really very intuitive. They have to look around to see stuff. Even though it just repeats the same thing, so you wouldn't think to do it.
Backtrack all the way inside.
I gotta go all the way back now. So I broke into the building and now I have to just leave. This game is just plain silly. Then again, I've seen much dumber puzzles in games, so...
You ever play Gabriel Knight 3?
Ugh. If you haven't, I'll just sum it up. You have to make a fake mustache out of cat hair to impersonate a guy who doesn't have a mustache. It's fucking ridiculous. And all that just so you can rent a scooter. Oh, and the real kicker? Later on, you get a machine that actually just makes fake IDs for you, so it's completely fucking pointless. How do I go back south? I don't know.
Oh wait, I gotta go get my branch back, I see. Because I gotta vault over the fence again.
Apparently I'm a ninja in this game. I already said that, but whatever. Use branch on barbed wire. Okay, so... I don't need to go back to the tree, actually. I just need my pole back. I just needed to swap it for the rope so I could get into the vent and keep my branch.
This game. Fucking moon logic going on here.
Yeah. This music's getting a little grating, I'm not gonna lie.
Hear Lucero's voice through the radio.
That's not what I wanted to do. Use rope on vent. Okay, I guess it had a grappling hook all along. They just didn't tell me.
And now I use my trusty tree branch to climb over that hole I couldn't cross before.
I'm telling you, man, I could probably just defeat everybody in the universe with this tree branch. It's the mightiest weapon that ever was.
Okay, now we go down here.
The room is fairly big and extends to the waist. Use the machine
to make myself into Superman.
Look around. I can't use it. Okay. The room is fairly big. Okay.
I have to go east. There are a lot of tools used for experiments here.
Oh, shit. There are a lot of
Okay. Can I look at the guy who's trying to murder me?
Use axe. Brutal.
I just hit him with a fucking axe.
Eesh. This guy's stubborn. I've got 40 hit points, apparently. Then again, I am a ninja, so... Okay, and then it said something about a Mojic hat, which was an item in Phantasy Star 2 that lets you speak to the Dizolians because they spoke a different language in that game. But not in any of the prequels or sequels. Use Mojic hat on self. Okay. All right. Oh shit. There's a robo guard. Can I bust him up with my axe? Apparently not. Can he shoot me to death? Oh jeez, he gets two dice and I only get one. This is gonna be tough. And again, I do have a monomate, so I can heal when I start to get low. I guess this game is somewhat luck-based because you have to get good rolls in order to win. Hopefully not to an absurd degree. Then again, with Biox, all bets are off, so... 16. No, you sure don't. And that wasted a turn, okay. Down to 9 hit points. Hopefully he doesn't get a really good roll and kill me. Alright. Heal me! Thank you. Eight. Probably should have saved before I did this, actually. Please die. 6 points of damage. How much do I have? Okay. How much HP does this guy have? Okay, I killed him. Yeah, this might be a bit of a booger, actually, because apparently I have to fight more guys immediately, so... Head south. It's the end of the corridor. There are doors to the north and west. And there's another guard. Wonder if I can back out and buy another soda or something to heal myself. Apparently I'm scripted to lose, so I just keep fighting anyway. Alright, well, at least try to take as many of them down as I can so I can get some money. It doesn't tell you, apparently, but it does give you money when you win. Of course, I'm getting shitty rolls, so I'm not gonna take him down anytime soon.
Kill him.
There we go.
I killed him.
Head south. Corridor extends to the north and south. Give me my super branch back, then I'll beat them all.
You did 3 points of damage.
And I'm running low on health. Try and take down at least one more. If I can get decent rolls.
Gotta kill him this turn.
Nope. Think he got me. Yeah, he got me. Yeah, instead of just killing me, they threw me in a room. With this guy.
Hi, Baron.
You're a fool to attempt to penetrate this place alone. I'll leave you to my bodyguard. Now his bodyguard's gonna kill me.
And beat me senseless.
Alright, they took my stuff away. Except my tree ranch, apparently. room is dirty and smells like mold. There's a door to the south. Can I just leave? Apparently not. They left me my radio. It's like Metal Gear Solid.
Otacon, get me out of here. Bring me some ketchup.
Now you control Lucero. I think that's supposed to be. You must rescue Spoony. Okay. From Lucero's cabin, we need to go to the police station. Even though we've already established that they're not going to help us. Listen, kids, if you're going to take on an armed bandit brigade, bring something bigger than an axe. Who's this guy? I wonder what happened to that man that said he was going to Baron Labs. Got the shit kicked out of him is what he did. Wallet. Contains 90 Meseta. Okay. Oh wait, the police chief said he had something he wanted to sell us for 90 Meseta. Maybe that's it. I can call my buddy on the radio and have him explain it to you. Alright, let's talk to the crooked cop here.
I'll sell you something good for 90 Meseta. Alright.
Use wallet on cop. Give you a badge that Baron Lab staff wears. I got it on the black market. Alright. Use badge self. Castle Wolfenstein our way in there. This is why I don't use GameFAQs walkthroughs. They always have to interject stupid comments that just waste time and pad it out.
Because we have to kiss CJC's ass. Even though he doesn't run the site anymore.
He's kind of a fucking asshole anyway, but I won't get into that. How long have I been streaming anyway? A little under an hour. Alright. Well, this game's not super long, but at least it's pretty fun. More than I can say for Gaiden. Alright. I guess I can't get in that way. I have to go to the teleporter. Oh, that's right, because she said only staff could use it. And now I'm in disguise as staff, I guess. Okay, the music's getting a little annoying.
But we must prevail, as they say.
Alright.
Dr. Miller.
I'm inside of the teleport center. Ah, you're from Baron Labs. This card will open the door to the teleporter. Here's your ID card.
Alright. Use ID card on teleporter. Now enter the teleporter. Use ID card teleporter. What?
Where I just was. Go up the stairs. Go south and west. Alright. Yeah, this was where I just was. It's the lab's entrance hall. There's a large door to the south. The corridor goes east and west, and there's a stairway to the north. Okay. The entrance. Okay, I gotta go up. This is a hall on the second floor. It goes to the north, and behind me is a stairway. Alright. Keep going. Oh god, it's him again. It's the director's bodyguard. How the hell would you know that? See, you've got a badge. You must work here. Well, he's not very smart, at least. Use ID card on the door. Is he going to fall for my dumb disguise? Talk to the director. Why doesn't Miller's machine work? Hurry up and find the cause of the malfunction. Neither of these guys are very smart, are they? I gotta go all the way back to the ventilation shaft now. I suppose. That's enough about the agatables.
Check the map.
Oh. Oops. That's not where I wanted to go. Go back up. Go south. There we go. Look through the little hole in the floor. Looking into the hole, I can see Spoony. He's trapped in the room below. There's no one to talk to, okay. Let's give him my ID card. Actually, let's see what he has to say on the radio first, if anything. I'm on my way. Well, jeez, that's not useful at all. Okay.
Spoony, use that card to escape. Alright.
Look, door. There's a slot for an ID card. Okay. Use. Take ID card. Use ID card. Door. Alright. I'm going to save state here, because I might have to fight more guys. Head south and then go west. Alright. Oh shit. Oh, this room. Okay. Various items are strewn about the shelves. There's a door to the east. Meat is on the ground. Axe is on the ground. Sonic gun is on the ground. Alright. Sonic gun it is. Now we go south. We can kill the Robo Guard with the Sonic Gun. Being hit, the android goes limp. Okay. Now we can use the ID card on the door. Hi, Doc. Let's talk to him, see what he has to say. Director has the key, but security's tight. Use my enhancer to increase your strength. The machine needs an item called the Gold Stone to be complete. Lila has it. The truth is, Lila is an android I built. Completely arbitrary, but okay. Is that why she gives me free money? She was built out of an ATM. Proceed east 3 times. That's twice. I guess Lucero just fucked off, because I haven't heard from him. Unlock the door to the west with the ID card. Wait. Proceed east 3 times. Well, this walkthrough is incorrect. Maybe they mean that door. ID card. Here we go. Okay. Use ID card on teleporter. North. I'm inside of the teleport center. Okay. Let's talk to Lila. He saved my brother. Okay. Use Sonic Gun on Lila for absolutely no reason. Look, shiny thing. Alright. Let's go back to the shop. Okay. Sew me a laser gun. I don't have enough money. Okay. You stun gun on shopkeeper. Ah, you're no fun, babe. Just give me a soda. Use soda. Self. Alright. Status. Well, I restored my HP at least, so I just need to kill some enemies now. So I can get more money. How much money do I have? 30. Alright.
Bust up two guys with an axe, and I should have enough. ID card, teleporter. Door.
Fight. They're still doing like way more damage than me, but I must persevere. Sure is. Christ.
I'm getting screwed by bad luck.
Fucking hell. Keep rolling a one. I'm gonna get like nines and tens and twelves. And eights. Probably should have save stated. Because this is bullshit. I'm almost dead. Yeah. Please kill him. Please kill him. Huh.
Please kill him. Hey, I won. I think I better back out now, because... Jesus. Oh wait, I can go to the machine and double my hit points. Maybe I'll just do that instead. Now that I have the gold stone. Actually, let me save state first, so...
Save fucking state.
Here we go. Save as. Who does that? Fight. Sonic gun. Where was that thing anyway? Maybe I have to go south.
It won't let me. Alright.
Alright, then go ahead and light the door to the east. Disable the robo guard with the stun gun. Open the door with that thing. Go inside. No, that's not right. Is there a map in this guide? I really hope so. No, there is not. Phantasy Star Adventure Map. Oh, here we go. Thanks, Phantasy Star Cave. Well, this is for one of the text adventures, though, so it's not as useful as I thought. Never mind. Maybe it's up here. Nope. You know, fuck it, I'm just gonna go back and get a soda. Then I'll kill another robo guard. Then I should have enough money for a decent weapon. Good old RNG screwing you over in these old games. We're on planet Spaceball. Talk, clerk. Sell me a soda. Use soda. Self. And that should put me back at full health. Yes, it did. Okay. Let's go bust up another robot, and then I'll have enough money for a decent weapon. Yep.
Use
axe on secretary. Sadly, the game's not that robust. Use the card on the door, and then we can leave. Time to save again. Error saving state. Why am I getting an error? About save state. Okay, now we're saving. Jeez. Living on the edge. What's behind this door? It's the robot again. Murder him with an axe. Get a shitty roll. Then he's gonna roll like a 14. On two dice, somehow. Three points of damage.
I got a 5.
Well, you got a 5. Well, I'm not doing too bad this time. This time it's getting nothing but 1s and 2s. Yeah, it's sort of like a D&D game more than an RPG. You know what I mean. D&D more than an adventure game. It's not too bad, actually. I mean, I'm having more fun playing this than I was guiding, for sure.
Chop-a-chop-a-chop.
God. Yeah, that's true.
Take what you can get when you have Biox in charge, though.
Because they do not make very good games.
They do not make very good games.
Okay, I got him. I can turn up the tech speed. Should have done that right away. Well, I got enough money for another soda, and I can buy the laser, so let's do that.
Use
ID card. West door. Go into the west door. Nope. Forgot how I got to that machine, and it's problematic, because I need to go to it now. Alright.
Use
give me a soda. Give me the laser gun. Here's your lace.
Use soda on self.
I don't need to use the laser gun on myself. Think the game would let me anyway. Does anyone ever actually use slow tech speed? I'm honestly curious, and if so, why?
I really don't see any point in it. Yeah, I always set it on fast myself. Why does it not save my state when I save it like that, but it saves it when I do this? Kega, you're weird. West. Is it north? Behind me is the stairway. Okay. It's the director's bodyguard. Shoot him. Oh no, I get two doubles. I don't think I'm supposed to fight this guy yet. Oh god, he gets three dice? Alright, I'm not supposed to fight him yet. Load state as. There we go. I don't know why I have to do that, but... I think I know where it is. Maybe. Use ID card. North door. Oh. I don't need to do that. Okay. Let's use the sonic gun to take him out. Then go west. There it is. Goldstone machine. Have a seizure. Sweet! And that boosted my maximum HP to 100. So now I can take on whatever his case is. I was gonna make a joke, but I couldn't think of a guy's name. Let's see. Okay, I gotta fight the bodyguard now. I should have enough HP to do it, provided I don't get really shitty rolls. Tell you what, Chief. I'm just gonna stun gun you, because I want to save my hit points. And I don't need money anymore, anyway. Well, I guess having a soda wouldn't be a bad idea. If I can't beat him, I'll go get another one. And on that note, let's save again. Because I'm getting neurotic and I don't want to do the whole game again. I mean, this game does have a save feature, but it's like a password, so... Laser his face off. What? Holy shit, I get four dice. Why would it power up my laser gun, too? That's insane. Six, two, three, Jesus. I'm too powerful for you. You cannot defeat me. Points. They're just consistently getting better rolls than me. 5, 6, 4, Jesus. Owned. how much do I have? 67, okay. On door. Now let's take out Jackhole. This is the director's office. Hi, Baron. I'm amazed you've come this far. However, you will not defeat me. The director suddenly disappeared. look desk. There's a hole in
the other side of the desk. Okay. Go down the hole. This seems to be the lab. The director is standing before the machine. You want the key to Miller's cell? Fine, I don't need him now that the machine works. The director threw the key toward me. Can I just shoot him? I won't attack. He's gonna fucking bulk himself up, dude. Common sense, people. Fine, take the key. Even though you have the key, you won't be able to save Miller. You're going to die right here. I told you. He's gonna turn into the fucking Hulk. That's exactly what he did. The machine was activated. Glitch word, what's this? The director transformed into a monster. Hopefully I don't look like that after using it. Is there a bug in the machine? The monster began to destroy everything in sight. I better escape while there's still a chance. Alright. I can't fight him, apparently, so... Escape from the RoboGuard. Let's go talk to Miller and see if he has any ideas. Other than scuttle the whole building on top of all of our heads. Hello. Use ID card. Door. I like how the guards aren't bothering me now. That's nice. Have you got the key? Yes, I do. Iron bars. There we go. You saved my life. Yes, I did. Oh, shit. I got taken out by falling shrapnel after all that. Hi, Lucero. Baron Labs was destroyed by the monster. The doctor is safe, but that monster is approaching the rear of the cabin. Use this to destroy it. Wow. Lucero's packing heat. Alright, let's save in case this all goes horribly wrong. There he is. He looks like a Marvel Comics character, circa 1960. Fight. Use missiles. He just busts out a fucking missile launcher, that's hilarious. I get 5 dice, wow. 19 points of damage. He gets 5 dice too, okay, this is gonna be a tough one. And apparently you can't lose this fight anyway, so... Just keep shooting him with a fucking missile launcher until he dies. Hi, Zelda. You know, you should have just given me that straight away, because then I could just level the whole building and escape. I mean, this machine would be ruined, but at least we'd stop the bad guys, you know? Oh, boy. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I might with rolls like that. And again, maybe not. He's just gonna kick my ass. Nope. Alright. Yeah. There's no way to lose this. You just keep going at it until you eventually beat him, I guess. Thank you. Alright. Or, you know what I mean. Jesus Christ. Shoot missile at Hulk Hogan here. Or whatever the fuck his name is. You can't do more than that on 5 dice, I'm pretty sure. Well, you could, if you get really lucky, you could, but I'll try my luck. No, we can kill him. Sarah just keeps a fucking missile launcher in her cabin in case you need it. I can't get over that, it's fucking funny. Oh look, I killed him. Several days later, I return to Pazio. So Dr. Lila and Lucero all came to the spaceport to see me off. Lila is smiling at me. Alright, let's see what she has to say. Thank you so much for rescuing my brother. No thank you for lasering me. Or stun gunning me, whatever I did to her. Machine amplifies not only the physical, but the heart as well. The director became a monster because that's what was in his heart. This is a Kingdom Hearts game, not a Phantasy Star game. I'm glad that's over with. Yo, I can sleep better. Okay. Oh, I almost forgot. I found this in the ruins of the lab. Keep it safe. What did he give me? It didn't tell me. Okay. I'm going back to Motavia now. Bye. Oh. He gave me the key to the machine, the gold stone. Key to the machine that spawned that monster, and yet it sparkled so beautifully around Lila's neck. Why didn't Lucero give it to me instead of Lila? I don't know. The danger of the stone being misused is past. Come back to Dazolus and give Lila the way to truth. Alright. Eid. Okay. Well, that was Phantasy Star Adventure. It honestly wasn't too bad for what it was. Stop recording?